Welcome back to New to EComposer. In today's video, we're going to take a deep dive into EComposer's responsive editing features and learn how to make your pages look stunning on any device, whether it's a desktop, tablet, or mobile phone. Let's get started. From the EComposer app dashboard, select a page to access the editor. Now, we are in the EComposer editor. See this little monitor icon? Click on it, and you'll see options for desktop mode, tablet mode, and mobile mode. EComposer's responsive editing lets you adapt your page layout to various screen sizes, ensuring optimal viewing experiences on desktops, tablets, and mobiles. See here, I created a featured product section by product grid element. Now I will start optimizing this section to be responsive on tablet. Select tablet mode. Change the number of items shown on page, and other elements like title, price, product variant size. Similar with the mobile mode. And then, you can see, the product grid can show list of items that fit with each device screen. Another example. I will try to change the background image of a section in desktop, tablet, and mobile. In typical web development using HTML and CSS, modifications made in desktop mode apply universally to all devices. However, in EComposer, changes made in each device doesn't affect impact on the others. But please notice that only attributes having responsive icon would be affected how your page looks on desktop, mobile, and tablet independently. That is the end of today's EComposer tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. And don't forget to subscribe to our channels to receive the newest e-commerce page building tips and tricks. See you next time.